And now, these three remain: faith, hope, and love. But the greatest of this is love. Amen.